Hello friends, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Tech Ons. So today I tried to access the YouTube channel via my Google Chrome web browser, but unfortunately it shows on pop-up message, verify it's you. To continue your session, complete a brief verification. This extra step helps us keep your account safe by making sure it's really you. So I try to press proceed and one new window is opening. And also it shows the own number, and in followed way it shows check your Xiaomi 11i. Google send a notification to your Xiaomi 11i. Tap yes on the Google prompt, then tap 55 on your phone to verify it's you. And this is my Android mobile, and currently I'm using it. So I try to check my Android mobile because if any notification is received or not. So if you turn on your mobile data or Wi-Fi connection, and then it shows on message trying to change your YouTube settings, and in followed by it shows my device name, login location and time. So if you feel this is your login attempt, just press yes it's me. So otherwise you can select no don't allow. So next you can select the correct number and which is showing on your desktop. So if you pick the correct number, and then this notification is gone from my Android mobile, and also my YouTube channel is opening very smoothly, but this notification is every time coming when I try to access my YouTube channel, and this feature is called as two-step verification. But if you like to remove this feature, just open your Google web page and then press your profile picture icon and go to manage your Google account. So here you can press this option, see details, and tap this arrow mark from this two-step verification and click on this link, two-step verification settings, and sometime they ask for your Google account password, and this is for verification process. So finally you can click to turn off this two-step verification. But friends, my best suggestion is don't try to remove this feature, because if someone is tried to log in your Google account, you get the notification about that login, and there is no possible to access your Google account. So always enable this feature. So anyway, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave your own like. And also my channel have a super thanks feature, so just support it. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Tech Ons, and thanks for watching.